in today's climate, you know, where there's so many pharmacy schools, new ones popping up, one thing that sets Manchester students apart is just their readiness to prove themselves. Our students are showing that they belong kind of in this world where there's tons of pharmacy students, tons of pharmacy schools. The practice is evolving so much. You know, they're willing to look at guidelines, look at evidence, and not be complacent in their knowledge, just knowing that they came from this established program.
I didn't have anything specific I was looking for in a pharmacy school. I went in with a really open mind, but once I saw Manchester and saw what they were about, they made me want specific things out of a pharmacy school. So as I was interviewing and going to other schools, I kept on noticing that Manchester really set that bar and expectation I had for a pharmacy school.
It's went above and beyond, like broke my expectations. It is very rigorous though. The first 2 years may seem like they are a lot of busy work and all that, but you apply it a lot in the third year. We just started our third year. And then final year, you're gonna be in the workforce, get you ready for how it's gonna be like in real life.
The student success here has been amazing. With it being a relatively newer school, I've personally mentored students that have come in not knowing much about pharmacy. I've just excelled, and the growth is exceptional. I think the environment allows for that success and promotes that success. We can encourage a growth mindset because we're a smaller community. Our students can see that our faculty are invested in our students. It's not just about going from A to Z, it's the journey that's really important here.
Every class will challenge you in a way you don't expect it to. Manchester does an amazing job of correlating all the classes you're in. Things that we learn in our therapeutic classes will be correlated into what we do in lab. That correlation really just helps instill more what we're learning.
My first experience with Manchester students, I was a first year resident. So myself, I was only a few months out of pharmacy school. And this was the first time I had a chance to precept students independently. My first student was a Manchester student in their very first graduating class. From the get-go, I could tell, you know, this student was on kind of another level. That student in particular went on to do first and second year of residency. I know our students from this last class, three quarters of them matched right away with the residency program, and then most of them entered the second phase of match, also matched as well into a residency program. So I know our students are highly competitive now, and they were back then too.
Pharmacy is an evolving field, so don't let people tell you that there's not jobs in this field, there's no progression going on. It's people who are committed to pharmacy, that have passion in pharmacy, that come in, get their education, get their degree. They're gonna be the ones that are pushing pharmacy further forward. You are the next generation. I'm the next generation there with you. This is what we can do. This could be our impact, and that's what we should aspire to do.